Mosaics can be made with glass, ceramics, or stone. I work with glass and stone. The glass you want to use in a mosaic generally is opaque, meaning you can't see through it. The reason why is on clear glass, when you put it down, you can see the glue through it, you can see the lines of the backer board or whatever surface you're working on, and you don't want that. So, you have clear glass and you have opaque glass. Opaque is the preferred glass.